Hey Lionesses, this is Clare Appleyard, the founder and owner of Katannuta Diamonds, and we're in the middle of the lockdown period in South Africa, and it is business unusual right now. And there's a few things you can do to get yourself ahead of the curve when this lockdown period ends. So what you want to do is communicate with customers as much as possible. Reach out to new customers, but do it in an empathic manner. You want to adjust your message to what's going on in the current situation. You want to fill your pipeline, because when this three-week period ends, you want to be able to close sales as quickly as possible to make up for the sales that you've lost during this three-week period. So fill that sales funnel, reach out to people, connect with them, ask them what they need help with, because the more you can help people, the better your chance of making those sales at the end of it. So get out there, get your brand known, keep up the marketing. The worst thing you can do right now is stop with the marketing that you've got. So get out there, keep going. There's a saying that goes, tough times don't last, but tough people do. You've got to be tough in this situation. We'll see you on the other side. Thank you, ladies.